Okay, we're at Rogue HQ and we're gonna do some thrusters. Thruster is simply a front squat to a push press where we lock out overhead. Again, we wanna see the full range of motion where our crease of the hip ends up below the knee in the bottom position, and then we're gonna drive our hips dynamically open and then press the bar to an overhead position where our arms lock out overhead. That's a thruster.